request the alert 5.
Captain Mitchell, this is Jester. FAC's got us on a north-south line. Weapons release in 5, 2 seconds.
Roger that. She's lit up for you.
Acknowledged.
Sam watch. 6 o'clock low.
Roger that, Ghost Leader. Be there as soon as we can.
Tally, smoke. 6 o'clock, 1 mile, 20 low.
Come on, baby. Hang on.
En route to your position now, Ghost Leader. Just keep it lit.
Copy that.
Tally, target 12 o'clock.
Rifle one.
Nice work!
Operation Cobalt was a great success. The UN has received word from the local government that the insurgents are calling for a ceasefire. I'll make sure your contributions to the operation are brought to the attention of the board. In the meantime, we also managed to clinch another extremely important deal. We've been contacted by NATO to support their troops in Central Asia. The region has suffered a campaign of brutal terrorist attacks over the last 3 months. The insurgents have taken refuge in a rugged mountainous zone just on the other side of the country's border. NATO has repeatedly warned the government of this neighboring country to stop providing a safe haven to these terrorists, but they have refused to comply. We are contracted to perform an airstrike to take out terrorist training camps hidden in the mountains. It's certain that the local government will send their fighters to challenge our planes, so your orders are to escort the bombers to and from the target. Protect the bombers by any means necessary. That's it. Let's hit the flight line. Good luck, gentlemen.
Flight, this is Flight Ops. You'll be conducting a combat air patrol over the mountains in support of NATO anti-terrorist operations. Unfortunately, the local government isn't cooperating, so you can expect to be engaged by hostile air patrols. A flight of Artemis bombers, call sign Drake, is en route to strike the terrorist training camps hidden in a cave complex up in the mountains. We expect the enemy to vector their fighter patrols onto Drake as soon as the bombers cross the border. Your primary mission is to protect Drake from those interceptors. Understood? We copy, Flight Ops. Keep the bandits away from Drake. Reaper lead, you're running behind. You need to get to the rendezvous point ASAP and link up with Drake. If they run into enemy fighters without you, they'll be hell to pay. Reaper Flight, recommend you use your multi-rail launch system to destroy multiple enemy targets at once. The system will increase your combat effectiveness against low-tech air threats. If you set up an optimal angle of approach, you can attack up to 4 targets at a time. Reaper Flight, this is Oracle. I've got a flight of enemy interceptors vectoring on Drake, closing fast.
Copy, Oracle. Tally ho. Waiting for the lead to say the word. Casper out.
Reaper Flight, you are authorized to engage the bandits.
This is Talon. Engaging the Border Patrol now.
Awesome.
this is Oracle. I'm picking up a second wave of fighters closing on your position. That was close! That's one flight of bandits down. Well done, Reapers. Someone's got your number. Reaper lead, I'm picking up a new set of bandits closing on Drake, moving fast. Reaper lead, bandits are closing on Drake at high speed. Alter course and engage ASAP.
We can't kill these guys fast enough, boss. What are we gonna do?
Warning.
Good job, Reaper. Second wave of bandits is down.
That was close.
Target locked. Reaper lead, you've got trouble. I'm picking up two waves of bandits going after Drake. Confirmed kill, Reaper lead, but the bandits are piling up. You gotta turn things around fast or you're gonna be overwhelmed. Weapons!
Enemy dead ahead.
Got a full left flight of bandits to worry about.
Good job, Chief.
Heads up, Reaper Flight. I'm picking up a new wave of interceptors closing on Drake.
You heard the man, Reapers. Let's get this over with. Damn, I sure hope so. They've got to have half their air force up here as it is. Splash one bandit. Missile break!
This is Oracle. I've got a new wave of interceptors inbound, closing fast. They're going right for Drake. Redshaw, you've picked up a radar lock.
Looks like a miss.
What? Enemy missile inbound. Jig, jig! Picking up a new wave of interceptors closing on Drake.
You heard the man, Reapers. Let's get this over with. Damn, I sure hope so. They gotta have half their air force up here as it is.
That bandit's finished. Good shooting, Lightyear.
Good luck. Fire quill.
Nailed him.
Reaper lead, this is Oracle. I've got a new wave of interceptors inbound, closing fast. They're going right for Drake. Fighter shot down. Gun range.
Enemy aircraft shot down. A little easier now. Good shooting.
Reaper Flight. Roger that, Casper. Well done, Reaper Flight. Drake has crossed the border and is en route to the target area.
Flight Ops, this is Drake. We've reached nav point Charlie and are beginning our transit through the SAM zone.
Reaper Flight, be advised. Drake's route for the SAM zone is marked on your tech map. Follow that route closely and watch for enemy SAM or AAA batteries along that path.
Engage and destroy all enemy air defense units before they can fire on Drake.
I'm on the way, Chief. Hang tight.
Reaper Flight, those SAMs are in cover and will be hard to hit. You'll need a steep angle of attack, so use your ERS to set up your approach. Reaper Flight, you need to locate and destroy those SAMs before they can target Drake. Reaper Lee, you've got to hit those air defense sites fast before they can target Drake. Get moving.
Missed.
We're approaching the initial point now. ETA, 8 minutes.
Good luck. Fire well. That's a miss, Flight Leader. Re-engage the target.
Assistance up. Assistance up.
This is Drake. 7 minutes from the IP.
Weapon locked.
Good hits. Oracle, the SAM unit is history. Six minutes to the IP.
Take it out. Good work.
This is Drake. ETA 5 minutes.
Weapon locked. That's a miss, Flight Leader. Engage the target again.
We've got a direct hit on the ground target, Captain.
Reaper Flight, this is Oracle. All SAM batteries have been knocked out. Excellent job.
Roger that, Control. We're on schedule.
Drake, what is your status?
Control, this is Drake. We're almost there. Blitz time at Rolex minus two.
We have reached the IP and are ready to begin our bomb run, awaiting final authorization. Drake, you are authorized to attack the targets. Clear hot.
Drake copies. Engage with the targets now.
On that pass, Drake. All designated targets have been destroyed.
Drake copies. We're Winchester at this time. Altering course to 335 and exiting the combat zone.
Excellent work, Drake. Reaper Flight, you're clear to escort Drake back to the base. Flight Ops out.
Why does Drake get all the love? He wouldn't have gotten to the target if it hadn't been for us.
Colonel Bruce can love us or hate us. I don't care which, as long as the paycheck clears. Know what I'm saying?